Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining again today. We've got another toy review for you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am really excited about today's review, like giddy like a school kid, because it's something that's been around for 40 years, but it's taken them 40 years to get it to this point, to the point where it does what it does automatically without the need for forceful throwing like we used to do as kids. So, ladies and gentlemen, today we are going to be reviewing the Power Saber Energy Blade. This is basically a lightsaber toy for children, but the gimmick is it extends and goes back into the hilt automatically, like the Disney Galaxy Starliner saber that everybody freaked out about a couple years ago. This doesn't work the same way. It's still like old flashlight lightsaber style, a cuff within a cuff within a cuff within a cuff, not like a tape measure that rolls up inside like the Disney Galaxy Starliner one, but hot dang, I am still very excited to unbox this because I've seen video of it previously and it looks cool as heck. So, let's get down to the unboxing. Oh, it comes, that's okay, all right. That's kind of cool. It comes on like a little stand. Ooh. That's pretty cool. All right, so how do we... All right, it's taped into the stand. Oh, okay. I see. Okay, since there's no way that this thing has batteries in it, we're gonna take the battery door out, and then we are going to install four AA batteries. The way that it was. Oh, we just got a sound effect. Oh, goodness. Man. All right, let's make this full screen. That's pretty rad. Like, if we're being honest, go on. That's pretty rad. Oh man. All right, we gotta get at least a little bit of light on so we can get better frame rate, but up close. That's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie, it's cool. So, I'm not, obviously not a huge fan of like the LED setup, like how it looks coming out of the hilt into the blade. Each cuff has kind of like a flat plate which the light hits, and then there's like a really bright spot right here, a really bright spot right here, and so on and so forth, but so it doesn't have that many smooth swing noises, or really smooth swing at all. It does have flash on clash though, so let's see what happens there. Oh! Alright! I think there's so far there's only one flash on clash noise. Maybe two, but that's super cool. Come on, that's super cool. All right, now let's compare it to an actual NeoPixel saber. All right, so here we go with the Goliath Power Saber. All
I mean, it's still pretty cool. It's still pretty cool. I like also, I'm just noticing now, it's not a constant on. It's like kind of a pulsating on off. That's cool. But like, you know, I mean, let's be straight up. It's never going to compare to a $300+ NeoPixel Saber. It's just, there is no comparison. It's, you know, night and day. I mean, you know, it's a cool child's toy, but it's no more than a cool child's toy. I might not even keep this, might give it to my niece, might resell it. I just had to do a review on it because, you know, like I said, we've been waiting 40 freaking years for this. It took them 35 years after the invention of the lightsaber to come up with one that rolls up like a tape measure, and they weren't gonna sell it, it was just for Disney shows. And then it took them like another 5 years after that to come up with the first ever supposed, I don't know if any exist before this, but this is being touted as the first ever lightsaber that auto-extends and auto-retracts by itself with no need for throwing, but just the press of a button. That's pretty cool if you ask me. Well, there you have it, the Goliath Power Saber, available in both red and green. Obviously, I got the green hero version. It's available on Target.com for $59.99. As usual, I'm going to go ahead and throw a link to this product down in the description of the video. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this video, please let me know I am doing a good job by giving it a thumbs up and commenting. If you wish to support me further as a creator, please tap that bell to all notifications so that you never miss any future content from my channel. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.